Now listen, you gotta walk into 2023 being fearless. You gotta make sure that the friends that you around match your energy. You don't need nobody lazy around you or with negative energy, because you don't want nothing to block your blessing. So make sure that you are full of peace and happiness. And whatever you want to do, you do it this year. Anything that you want to become, you become it this year. Have drive, have consistency. And yeah, 2023 is yours. We're going to already claim that. All right?